Ashton, down the hallway. On the right side.
I got everyone locked down. Bless you. Boy, that wasn't even a sneeze. That was a hiccup.
Yep. Victory hiccups.
He was behind us. Oh, she might be to the right now. Get in here. Yeah, she's still behind us. So is Bastion.
He ain't behind us no more.
Victory. It's like he just ran into it.
All the pumpkins. There we go. We did it! Victory! How is it doing?
He's sending out a drone. He's healing people.
Can I get
son of a cheap Dixie whore?
Oh, he down. No question of what you just say is going to end up being immortalized on Twitter later, but there you go.
What's that?
Just as you said, you son of a cheap Dixie. Or, like, well, that's probably just got immortalized.
Yeah, well, you gotta try to come up with your own funny things.
Mistakes were
made. Okay.
Is secure. Well, finally he used a pistol. No security fence. Only a magnetic shield prevents beaming. Works well, and prisoners will be treated well. Work badly, and then they die. I screwed that line up, but I was trying to quote Star Trek VI. Prison riot has been quelled, more or less. All right. Come on. I think I see him.
Look at that for a tidy line.
He ain't that far ahead of me. Oh, he's... We can catch him. Come on.
Come on. Get a bloody move on.
Come on, we're right there. Got it. Both of us were still the
same distance apart. It's just occurred to me we both have the same knowledge of this track.
And asked if I care to dance. I fell into your open arms, and I didn't stand a chance. Now hear me tell you now, I just want to be beside you everywhere. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. 'Cause you started something, oh, can't you see? And ever since we met, you had a hold on me. No matter what you do, I only wanna be with you. I said no matter what you do, I only wanna be with you.